Phyllis, I'm a vegetarian. You know I don't eat meat.
Relax, okay? Your meat won't hurt you. If anything, it'll make you big and tough.
He lived his life according to his beliefs.
I think that God laid a big on Brad. That's right.
He talking about these space people and thing, and only one cat really knew, and me, he used to dress like me, man.